All right, Keenan, I'm gonna see you. Can't open this without opening the glass, which doesn't roll down, so I can't show you guys what's under here, but power steering is beautiful. The brakes are functioning well. I don't know if the pedometer is okay. It's somewhat accurate. Sometimes it'll cut off on stop signs. That's why I'm driving with 2 feet, if you didn't notice, because I have to keep it idling or else it might want to cut off. But besides that, it feels like everything's there. I think the carburetor just needs some, maybe a rebuild or something, or some adjustment of some kind. Transmission seems to be shifting through all the gears just fine. I'm going about 45, 50 miles an hour. wipers work. I don't know how this works, but that noise is coming from a car next to me. It's not coming from this car. Floors are very, very solid. I don't think I've seen any actual rust down there. There's only stuff like this, but on the body here and there, but these floors are in really good shape so far. And this is all original. These have never been cut up or anything. underneath here, everything looks very good. Look at the oil pan, the transmission pan. No leaks at all that we see here. All these bushings look pretty good. Nothing looks ripped. Underneath is in very, very good shape with this car. And, well, not just underneath, the whole car is in just excellent condition. Check that out.